with me, I say, well. I say, boom, 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 now we're about to say, well.
Well, speak to you off camera there. This is your first pre-season in five. How important is it for you to get a good pre-season so you're ready for the upcoming season?
Yeah, massively. I've said the last three, 4 seasons, I've not started the season through injuries, etc. So hopefully this season can come through unscathed and hopefully hit the ground running.
Speak about playing catch-up and everything. When you came out of the team round about December time last year, 8 goals from there to the end of the season. It was a joy for me to play with you, and I think, speak to the rest of the team as well, they really enjoyed it. What do you think Eamonn, Brophy can bring to the team this year?
Hopefully just goals, and obviously hopefully I can create chances from like yourself. As I say, just hopefully hard work and just hopefully can help the team win games.
You speak there about, it's patience can be key as a footballer sometimes as well. You definitely need that at the start of the season, but you feel as if there's a lot of frustration. You were dying on the pitch, and then when you did, that probably helped you as well, didn't it, that Christmas period?
Yeah, exactly. Obviously, at the start of the season, I came in, I didn't have a pre-season, so I was making a job of my fit.
Speaking of St Johnstone, that's our first league game. But before that, we faced St Mirren in the League Cup. We're on Friday night. How much do you look forward to that?
Yeah, of course. Obviously, a new season. Obviously, everybody's looking forward to it. I'm sure the fans are that as well, but we certainly are as well. So, as I said, looking forward to the game starting back and just getting back in the swing of things.
You spoke there a minute ago about what you can bring to the team and everything. What are you looking to improve this year? What's Eamonn Brophy looking to improve on from himself in order to help the team?
Yeah, hopefully I can bring more goals. I've got 8 goals last season, so hopefully I can get a few more this season. Hopefully just help the team win games. They help create chances for likes of yourself and just other players around me. Honestly, just play more games and try to score more goals. I'm going to sleep at the end of the day, and that's what I want to do, score goals.
You've definitely got that. You're not shy. You're probably one of the one that comes out of the competition with you for shooting for the most stupidest of angles. But I think it's one of those ones. If you don't shoot, you don't score. And I think you've got that mentality as well.
Yeah, I've always had that since I was a wee boy. I always wanted to score goals and anything like that. 18-yard box, even for the right sometimes. That's the first thing in my mind is to get a shot off. As I say, hopefully I can do that and score more goals this season. As I help command up in football matches.
Commander fans, I think, have been eager to find out, or they definitely were last season, what is the wolf all about?
It's just like my pal from Hamlin, Legal Day. He's the one who came up with it, and it just kind of stuck. But some people got me, some people didn't. But when I came to Kilmarnock, it took off, and everybody's got me.
Well, hopefully we're seeing that celebration a lot more next season. You can show the guys on camera. Hopefully we can see that a lot more next season, but anyway, just to let you know, that's probably Eamonn Brophy's first interview, so hopefully we can get him speaking a lot more in front of the camera. So I'm sure the Kilmarnock fans would like to know exactly what's going on inside that head of Eamonn Brophy.